This is why they cut off the horn to the rhinoceros. So you see, they started to cut off their horns to protect them from poachers who were killing rhinos just in the sake of their horns.